Good morning. So we're brought out here this skylight. It's been leaking. As we got up here, we can see that someone put caulk all around the edges. That's been making a dam. So it's gonna continue to leak inside. So what needs to happen is all this old caulk and shingle needs to come off, and then we need to put down new shingles and reflash it with the proper flashing kit to make it leak free.